feel that agriculture is a noble place for people to spend their career, and we thought it was time that somebody provided some leadership in ensuring that kids and youth of agriculture not only spend time in post-secondary education, but particularly in the path of agriculture. The objectives are to allow the youth of agriculture to experience the positive attributes of the 4-H movement, while at the same time allowing them to save and earn for their future education through a scholarship. Well, there's something very interesting about the bond that happens between a child and their effort. It's something like you'll never see anywhere else. It's interesting that the youth or the child we see as the future of agriculture, and at the same time that heifer is the future of a breeding program. I think we'll be successful if we feel that we've encouraged youth to entertain post-secondary education first and foremost, but primarily if we feel we've had an impact on the amount of kids that have committed to and stayed in agriculture. But on top of that, we would like those same kids to consider a career path with Blair's and the business that we touch in agriculture. We expect that some of these youth already own some females, and this is going to enhance their program, and some of them, this will be their first one. But we think that these females are ones that you can build a program around. They come from very, very sound, proven genetic families, and the matings are highly predictable that we've used to come up with these offspring. We think that they'll make a difference, that these kids will look back in 15, 20 years from now and say, I remember that first heifer that I bought, and she came from the Blair Scholarship Program.
I believe I can be a farmer.
I believe I can be anything I want to be.
I believe I can be a rancher.
I believe I can be a doctor.
I think agriculture is a lot about people. It's always been a lot about people. We've been fortunate in our business to have a lot of great people that have helped us advance our business over the years. And we would like to say to the parents, let us help your kids and grandkids. Let's make agriculture a better place. Let's make a difference for other people.